Coming up in this video, you will learn how to customize your WooCommerce shop page using Beaver Builder. The problem is that out of the box, your WooCommerce shop page is highly dependent upon the WordPress theme that you are using, and customizing it without the right tools can be difficult. The good news is, in this video, you will learn how to quickly and easily create your WooCommerce shop page using Beaver Builder and Beaver Themer. To get started, we need to install and activate WooCommerce, Beaver Builder, and Beaver Themer. If you're watching this video, you most likely already have WooCommerce installed and activated. If you don't have WooCommerce yet, or just need more information about WooCommerce, I'll link up to their document site in the description below. In this tutorial, we will be using the premium version of Beaver Builder. Once you have purchased and downloaded the Page Builder plugin and Beaver Themer add-on, head over to your WordPress dashboard, go to Plugins, click on Add New, next click on Upload Plugin, and choose File to upload the Beaver Builder Page Builder. Click Install Now and Activate. We will repeat this process to install and activate Beaver Themer. Next, let's make sure we have our storefront page set up to display our products. Upon installation, WooCommerce automatically creates the shop page via the setup wizard. Out of the box, we can't use Beaver Builder with our built-in WooCommerce shop page. If you want to set up the WooCommerce shop page yourself, or you just aren't sure which page is being used for your storefront, you can go ahead and create your own by going to Pages, Add New, give your page a title, and go ahead and publish the page. Now we can replace the default shop page with this new page. In your WordPress admin panel, go to WooCommerce, click on Settings, and click the Products tab. Click the arrow for the shop page option and choose the name of the page that you want to set as your storefront. The next step is to create a themer layout. From your WordPress dashboard, go to Beaver Builder and click on Themer Layouts. This will bring you to a page listing all of your existing themer layouts. Since we've just added Beaver Themer to our site, this page is empty. Go ahead and click on Add New. Let's start by giving our new shop layout a title. Then set Type to Themer Layout and Layout to Archive. Click on Add Themer Layout. The next screen looks like this. Here you will specify where your layout applies. Under Themer Layout Settings, go to Location and click Choose to open up the drop-down menu. And we'll scroll down until we find Product Archives and select the subcategory named Product Archive. Go ahead and click Publish. Then on the next screen, click Launch Beaver Builder. From here, you can begin dragging and dropping the shop page content on your page, or you can start with a template. In the upper right-hand corner of the Beaver Builder editor, click the plus sign to open the content panel. Click the Templates tab. Let's choose the template on the right labeled Product, which opens the following pop-up. Here we will choose Replace Existing Layout to replace the current layout with the new one. Now you should be looking at a rough preview of your new page that looks like this. From here, we will need to adjust some fields to get the look that we like. We can now select each module to edit its individual settings. Continue dragging and dropping the modules onto the page until you are happy with the look. Go ahead and click on Done and Publish to save your changes. Click on the next video to learn how to customize your WooCommerce single product page. And of course, if you got any value out of this video, be sure to hit the like button and click to subscribe to this channel so you don't miss out on our upcoming videos. Bye for now.